Good morning, children of class 4. Today I'm going to do your science lesson 2, digestion. Okay. Now, what is digestion? Digestion, it is connected with the food you eat. The food you eat, it goes inside, and what are the processes it takes place for digesting it? The solid food cannot be getting inside the stomach. It won't be digested. Digested means hajam hoar. Khawata de khao. Okay, it is digested. The breaking down of the food. Now, how it is breaking down? First in the teeth. It is mixing up. You chew with your teeth. Mix with the saliva. The food is mixed with the saliva. When you grind something, jokhon mashla bato, ek ektu jol diye batle ki hoy. It becomes very smooth, faster. Grinding is faster. So, when you are grinding with your teeth, যখন খাবারটা দাঁত দিয়ে চিবাচ্ছ দেন সালাইভা ওই জলের কাজ করছে ডিড ইউ আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ড সালাইভার জন্যে মুখে আমাদের সালাইভা আসে এটুটা থুথুটা দ্যাট গেটস মিক্সড আপ উইথ দ্য ফুড অ্যান্ড ইট গোজ ডাউন ইজিলি অ্যান্ড দ্য থ্রোট নিচে নামার গ্রাইন্ডিংয়ে গ্রাইন্ড হয়ে অল্প গ্রাইন্ডিং হয়ে বেশি না দেন ইট গোজ ডাউন ওকে থ্রু দ্য ফুড পাইপ দেন ইট গোজ টু দ্য স্টমাক In the stomach, again the digestion juice is given. Abar okhane ekta juice ta pore, pancreas and all these, they put the juice, digestion juice, hajam hoar jonne ekta kichu liquid ta pore, abar wo kishano hoy, and then it goes into the small intestine. When it becomes semi-liquid, then it gets into the small intestine. When it goes to the small intestine, what happens? Okay. I'll tell you afterwards. Now let's learn this. Now first step is the breaking down of the food into simpler form inside our body is digestion. So how will you learn in action? The breaking down of food into simple forms inside our body is digestion. Okay. Name four organs that produce juice to break down food into simple forms. I told you when the food goes inside, jokhon khabarta bhitre jay, pete, tokhon, then you know, four organs are very important in digesting the food. Digestion kaj kore chatte aur stomach, small intestine, liver and pancreas. Theek hai? Did you understand, children? Now I'll come back to the next one.